Maybe the viewers want to take a picture of their setup right now. Can everyone? A little mission for everyone. Take up your phone. Go back. Take a picture of your desk. Post it in my Discord. Okay, look at this. This is a themed one. Xbox theme with green lights in the background. Xbox fanboy. Xbox control Big 8's gaming room. I like this ones. And then there's a lot of cats again. Cup Fighter. Or who was this? This was Cup Fighter is the next one. If you're not me, get away from my computer. Real. GeForce GTX 1080. Is this vape? Headset with charger, isn't it? 10 out of 10 cable management. Yeah, look at this. Oh, this is what I should have been doing. Not going to happen. Someone has cleaned up everything. Nice. I'm just getting more and more impressed how many good setups there are. And look at this. Elden Ring background on. Insane. Who was this? Wait, there it is. Desmia. Desmia, are you here in chat? Let's see if it's connected to his Discord. XO142, yes. What computer is this? What graphics card? The GeForce? It looks like it is the size at least of the 3080. 4090 latest AMD CPU. Okay, dude, yes. 4090. Oh, okay. I saw the size of it. You can see it on the cable. You talk about those going into one. True. But that's not how I, because I have one cable all the way from the power supply. We have just all the way this one. I can show you
this
later.
This is 30 centimeters. That's what Jeanette told me at least.
Ah, this is a really, and I like how you have the rooms dark. Here's someone that has likes good sound. Monitor speakers bigger than death. Jesus. Imagine when we suddenly switch over to a scene with two loud sounds. And he's listening and it's a bit low for us. That's mine, is it? Andy Pyro car stream enjoyer, yes. IVP sound in-game, Jesus, the neighbors, poor neighbors if they live close. Here we have something more interesting again. Hasn't logged into the Discord. Where can I send my setup picture? !! Discord, if you're not already on my Discord, join the Discord. It's a cat pics channel. It's made because people shouldn't be posting cat pics in general chat, but you can spam your setups there. I allow you to send setup pictures in the cat cat picture channels. Okay, we need to analyze a little bit. Look at the speaker he has on the wall. Is this double 12-inch bass? Who was this? Skettug! It's Skettug! My man, what a room! 4x 12-inch, yeah, you can see it there as well. This is a real gamer's cave, I approve. Pretty based having a setup like this, yeah. Godfather setup with a facing chair for visitors, probably a gun under the desk, yeah. True. There's a gun pointing towards the chair under the desk. Rulletobak. Where is that? I can't. There it is! It's actually fun to see how the viewers are sitting. And isn't this normal, normal tobacco? This is a man of culture. I found Bitsnack's computer setup. Yeah. No. This is just the janitor of the house. This is Bitsnack's, heard the good news. This is Bitsnack's. He lives in the. As I said, he's just an AI. So here you see him. His name is Fogel, which means bird in Swedish. And he has a bird on his. Again, look how clean it is. Again, impressed. There isn't much to comment on here. It's hard to see what kind of computer he got. But this one isn't even on. A Rossi table. Clean, not a good mousepad. So yeah, he needs a bigger mousepad. If we're complaining, I need to put in a complaint here. You need a bigger mousepad, for sure. That's the only thing I would complain about. Maybe a different keyboard, TKL keyboard. That's what we need here. And no Knut stream on monitors now. I sense Andy. He might just be playing, not be playing FPS games. Massage gun, yeah, they're nice, but they're not powerful enough. I don't know what this is though. Fogel, are you here? I can't see, he hasn't connected his Twitch to Discord, so I can't see his Twitch name. Is it Budgie Bladder? Is it you? My man, you need to connect your Twitch and Discord so we can, so you can have a status as a sub on Discord, so you can post, you get some more rights. What is this? That one?
I have to have that too, yeah.
Witcher 3 statue, ah! Holy, that's a JBL speaker, same, a bigger version of what Christer has at the gym. Oh my god. I need this as well in my life. I need a footrest. 50 euro down in that speaker, oh my god. It's the setup you want. Footrest, underrated. No, it isn't underrated, it's just so nice. Sometimes I put up some stuff under here to put my legs on, and it is so nice. And here's a picture of his computer, I would guess. My god, that is clean. That is clean. What computer is this? If you raise your legs, poor blood circulation in the legs, I shall order you a heating blanket. Okay, dude. I'm not Birkis, okay? Mikael, I'll just say it. I have a 4090 that heats up my my whole body. I don't need a heating blanket. My 4090 just on the side heats me up. I didn't see, but did he respond what computer this is? What graphics card? It looks as big as the... it doesn't have the 4940 series power. MSE Gaming X3 3070. Yeah, because I was about to say it looks like my 3080. Looks really fucking nice, the whole computer. Knut always on the biggest screen in my house. Nice. Air condition. Big screen on the wall. Went through a lot of anxiety attacks and stress setting up that PC with the 9 fans. I believe you. Cables down there. Nice TV. Control for the air condition. Some red lights. How many setups did you watch to left? And I would left to watch? I have no clue. Instructor Arnold. Only there to post in dark. I can't see anything wrong in the dark at least. From Instructor Arnold, looks good. Computer there, laptop on the side, both with Knut stream open. Monka laugh. Modem in the back. I don't know what you're hiding here, but it's at least hidden. It's at least hidden, maybe it's a lot of dust. Updated it, replaced my Lego ship with a couple of Lego spaceships. Ah, this one from earlier. This is, and the Sauron mask. And some spaceships from Star Wars. What do they call those in Star Wars? This is the Empire, isn't it? The bad guys. I don't know what they call. Vader's fighter. TIE fighter. Yes, that's what's the word. And the fucking picture there from Pit. Spotify, Discord on the second. Stream on this one. Has a nice microphone. TKL keyboard, Logitech, also inside that. I should put something like that in mine. But then I need some more RGB. Can you even see it? It will melt. Now it's standing all by itself. I'm not sure how easy it is to see. No, you can't see it. It needs some lights. Did you look at the sticker for the water cooling? No. We can check the temperatures. Not responding. Come on. Still 34 degrees, 30 degrees on the CPU. It isn't broken. The problem is that it's gonna leak. If there's something wrong with the cooler, that's why they have made that thing. If it does, it does. This one doesn't ruin the stream. If it leaks, it's their fault. And we're getting a new computer. That's pretty cool.
33 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the streaming computer. How many degrees is the... Is it there? Let's have a look. The Ryzen is 53 degrees. The hottest that it has been is 57.8. And it's going down 50.8. It's probably because we're streaming at the same time. So this one is being used way more. And the 3080, how many degrees is that? 46. But it's using, look at how little it's using. 6 watts. The i9, it's basically not being used. Gaming today, yes, later we're playing Valheim, I think. And the 4090 is using 43 watt. The CPU encoding and the new streaming computer, still GPU, GPU. Oh, this was a nice one. Okay, next. The hell is streaming on the side? This stream is a VOD. It doesn't have much space. Under his ceiling, sitting in a corner. This is the smallest setup we have seen till now. Looks like a bed above the screen, yeah, true. This is my bed, yeah. Nice little gaming corner, isn't it? Crash register, yeah, true. But Mikael, these keyboards, if I'm not wrong, these aren't cheap. E-girlfriend on tablet? No, don't know. There's no e-girlfriends, it's just having a picture. I'm gonna let the stream open. I don't think so either. No, but I agree with you because of the colors. I recognize them, I worked at gas stations. This is not a paper towel, but it's a normal... Another clean one. What is this? Is this the computer? Is it an Xbox? Xbox Series X? I haven't seen that one before. There is no computer. Yeah. It is clearly Windows, isn't it? No. It's a TV app, gaming one. So this is the Twitch app. It's your Windows. Yeah, I know. Oh, that's my screen. That is true. Jesus, I'm dumb. Oh my god. Sorry. So this is... The Xbox is watching stream on. And he types on this one. Is that correct?
Are you dumb?
Tab with extra screen. I never even seen those. It looks clean anyway. I have the exact same aluminum roll on the window. Those. Essential BCAA. L-glutamine, magnesium and zinc, D3, ginger root, glucosamine, double, gun. I don't know what that is, maybe it's good one. It isn't much to comment on. Tarkov Gamer, my man. Bobby Knackers. Playing more Dead Space today? Maybe, but I think we're going back to Valheim maybe, if it doesn't lag. Okay, look at this battle station. Triple monitors. Is that a desk you can lift up and down? Or is it just a sticker? I'm wondering. I have a question. And this is for all of you who haven't posted, or all of you. Do you think that those who haven't posted has more, not shitty setups, but more not clean setups? That is only the people with decent, clean setups. Yeah, me. I want to see those setups as well. I don't only want to see those who are really nice. So a lot of pictures posted. Oh yeah, more freedom. Look at this. It was one gun there in the former picture. The only person in Norway with this kind of arsenal is Christian Valen. Or maybe it's more, but... We are going shooting if you want. Flea bite? Of course I want. Do you know what I want, flea bite? Is that a Mossin? It looks like the one from the game. I can up this by a lot, but too much work to measure them all from one picture. True. There is people in Norway that collects guns as well. Mossin, nice. Do you know what I want to do when we're in Texas? I want to be at an outdoor shooting range. Outdoor shooting range in the sun would be so nice. The indoor, it's so bad to stream. Just contact the demolition range guy, Knut, and you can shoot through that as well. Deal, we can go hunting wild boars too. The only thing I'm not sure if we can do hunting on stream. Hunting for sure, we can do that. but I'm not sure if that is for stream. Maybe that would be a YouTube video, and then we can edit after their terms of service, because I don't know. Yeah, go Wake and Hunter, true, we can hide it. Yeah, but it's more for YouTube. We can film everything and just... Because it is legal to do there, but I'm not sure what is legal to put out on Twitch of that. But shooting range is something you for sure can do on stream. If it is legal where you are, it is legal to do shooting range. Are you allowed to stream on YouTube? Yes. True, let me know when you get settled. Yeah, of course. And follow the stream as well, and you will see.